The study investigates the role of tryptophan metabolism in allergen-specific immunotherapy for asthma, finding that production of tryptophan metabolites is partly responsible for the therapy's immune tolerance effects.
This article was authored by Qi Hu, Ling Jin, Jing Zeng, and others.